I will.
The camera.
Attention customers, please be advised that the next train departing on track 14
is a pretty good shot.
Is the Metro Nora train 1569.
Well, the thing is, like, I'm worried if you go to Drury Barbecue, and you're not willing to spend a lot, you're not going to get that much food. You're going to get, like, 2 bites of meat.
Can you vlog me?
Yes, I can. It's so
this
pretty.
Is a vlog.
Do you want to say that again?
Are you vlogging?
Am I in a vlog? Is this a vlog? New York City.
Somehow my phone lost battery while I was charging.
Vlogging the exit from the terminal. So here we are leaving.
Tiny hole. Red, white, and blue. In honor of Thanksgiving.
That's right, the Grand American Holiday. I unfortunately got my finger in this shot of the vlog.
That's fine.
There it is! New York Library.
Wait, can you explain what the view is?
Can you do that?
No.
Wow.
I got stage fright.
Okay.
Take our kind.
It looks really nice.
Maybe you should get a walk past and you might see some rotating chickens.
Is there anybody going up Empire?
Perry Baguette. Wow, I'm filming and you just walked right in front of me. We're here already. Are you excited?
I thought we were gonna have to walk further.
Are you excited? Yay!
We should have crossed.
You've got some beautiful BTS in the background.
Should I try a little bit of kimchi?
Give us 3 spoons.
No, I got that.
Oh, you're in the video now.
Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah, that's right. Woo.
I really like all the lights. This footage has a lot of you two in it. Not much of me.
Oh, it looks like Innisfree is closed.
Wait, you're right. Innisfree is closed. Christmas at the mall!
Yeah.
Are we going up? This is prime vlog material. People gravitate towards me too.
I'm full of mass.
Because he was just standing at the top of an elevator. Getting on the subway.
Sounds like a movie. Okay, we gotta go to Will Call.
Alright, that's enough. Thank you.
Excellent.
Yeah, it is. Because it's very beautiful.
Thank you.
All right. One more round. Oh, wow.
Don't push me.
I just might.
Don't push me.
Oh, that's nice.
It's very peaceful.
Oh, Sarah, can I have a bit of Vaseline for my pot?
Whole Foods.
You gotta go. The escalator's turning up. You gotta front that.
Those boots are made for walking. Well, that looks like Kendall Jenner, if I do say so myself. Those boots were made for walking. I feel like I know all of these models.
When we had our little disagreement about the seating arrangements, I think the patience that we all had together, that was my high. The fact that we were able to kind of come up with something that everyone enjoyed.
More like I was able.
In spite of Sarah's, what is the word? I'm just...
You mean absolute
lack of
pleasure
compromise.
To be around?
Just almost many threats of throwing people over the side of the balcony. Maybe that was the low, honestly.
Hey, no, stop
that.
Just sort of
you did threaten to throw Calvin
yeah,
over.
But Calvin said the same thing to me, so it's fair.
Yeah, one point Calvin was going to yeet you over the...
You did
I
say
did
that.
Use the word yeet to describe how I would move you over the balcony.
Okay,
my
let's
low,
move on from that.
My low was the Christian man who talked to me about something I did.
Ooh, I forgot about that. That was uncomfortable.
That was a buffalo maybe for
that was
me.
A buffalo. Maybe the beans? The beans were
the quite the buffalo.
The beans were the buffalo. Thank you for sharing.
Sure.
Home sweet home.
Yeah.
Well, it's been a long day. But now it's done.
Yay. Okay, bye. See you soon.